Of the Lord God and our Savior Jesus Christ, we choose these our brothers for the order of the diaconate. Do you promise respect and obedience to me and my successors? May God, who has begun the good work in you, bring it to fulfillment.
Receive of Christ, whose herald you have become. Believe what you read, teach what you believe, and practice what you teach. God, who has called you to the service of others in his church, give you great zeal for all, especially the afflicted and the poor. Amen. May he who has entrusted you with preaching the gospel of Christ help you as you live according to his word to be its sincere and fervent witnesses.
Amen.
May he who has appointed you stewards of his mysteries make you imitators of his Son, Jesus Christ, and ministers of unity and peace in the world.
Amen.
And may Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.